Hello YouTuber, my name is Marco, welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how your rainwater or melted snow again can provide it with minerals. If you drink a longer time rainwater or melted snow, it can be really dangerous because you have no minerals in it. Simple solution, take some charcoal with white ash from the fire and put it in the water what you want to mineralize. Now the water is ready. It's not really much water. Taste is not bad. Now we have mineralized it. Thank you for watching and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.